Your local Ashley store has some of the top-rated dining tables on sale.
What the fuck? So, real quick, just just random topic of discussion that came to mind. I live in the Midwest, right? So I don't generally get a whole lot of, I'm not anywhere where there's really waves, right? I usually have skateboard and stuff, but I've never obviously surfed. I don't even know what it's called because I've never done it. I've never surfed because obviously, like I said, Midwest, we don't get that shit out here. So, very few surfers out here in the Midwest. But, anyway, never really cared for it. But I was watching Lilo and Stitch yesterday. And just something about the movie, it stuck with me. It stuck with me, made me want to, maybe give it a go sometime, So, I don't know. I just thought I'd share that. Just was really interested in Lilo and Stitch, something about it. I don't know, just made me want to surf.
Aloha, aloha,
yeah.
Aloha, yeah.
damn it. Where's the... Give me, like, a normal fucking photo of this. Is this, like, Lilo and Stitch, like, 2? I forgot. 2 had, like, the lady in it, but did it have these ones, too? Dog. This shit is old. Oh, it was just a series. That's so crazy. That shit is so old, bro. Don't mind what's up in the fucking chat. In the text box. I'm not thirsty. I have water. Alright, still no Duran yet. Oh, this is not what I thought it was. No. Oh. There he is. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
I don't know how it goes. Just appreciating Nani from the... I mean, surfing from Lilo and Stitch. All right. Sons of the Force, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to have remotely a fucking clue of where we're supposed to be going. I can tell you right now.
I think I saw where we needed to go.
Saw, but do you remember?
Kind of, maybe, hopefully.
If I were to put three dots on the screen, would you be able? And if I were to put three dots in a line in a lineup, would you be able to point out which one it is?
And I guess to be fair, I don't know if those were dots we went to already or not. But they're the only dots I could see, and I didn't remember seeing them before.
I mean, we only went to one dot on the side of the mountain we are on, so if there's another dot on that side of the mountain,
there's
most likely...
There's two more dots on that side of the mountain.
Oh, well,
so
then. We definitely...
I don't know if we did two. I thought we only did one. Yeah, that's what I thought, but I saw two dots.
Yeah, we'll see.
So...
Apparently, Lychee says that my stream is quiet.
Let me see.
I'm like, what are you talking about? My shit hits in like just at the tip of yellow, which isn't too bad, I think, in my opinion. I guess I could make it louder, but...
For me, it's... I mean, you're quieter than other streams, but you're right in the perfect zone for me. I don't know.
I don't know. I'll have to figure it out later. Okay, I'm only literally seeing one dot.
I'm still loading and I'll let you know what I see.
Oh, I'm seeing two now. I'm seeing three. Did the other ones disappear? Because there's one over here... Which I assume we came from.
That's the one we came from. And then behind you, I saw at least two over there.
Well, I see one way off in the distance over there. And then there's another one I think I saw on the other side of the mountain, like back kind of where we started.
We got someone jumping around over there. Where am I holding my phone?
I'm going to head this way, because I think this is the next one, I think.
Oh, yeah, there's two over there. There's one on the coast, and there's one more inland.
Yeah.
Which I'm pretty sure those weren't there before.
Yeah, some of my other ones disappeared. Like, I thought there was like 5 or 6 of them. Unless I just can't see them, but I only see this one.
I think we just can't see them. I think they're on the other side of the mountain. Just out of sight.
It'd be nice if they, like, disappeared after we went in.
Yeah. Well, motherfucking dude is thirsty.
Ooh, a whole ass waterfall.
Oh, you're up there.
I wanna... Oh, are you on the ground?
Yeah.
Oh, Dennis. Oh.
Hello, where are you? You look like a normal person.
Oh, well, so if you're on the ground, then I wanna test something.
There's a lady wearing creepy armor.
Hmm.
On the air.
The three-legged lady?
No, it's a different lady. I don't... Oh, no. Okay, no, you're fighting me. Okay, I'm gonna kill you then.
Alright, I might need you to revive me. I'm going to see... Okay. I'm gonna cliff dive off this waterfall. I'll wait till you get closer. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Hopefully they just don't care about me over here.
I want you to watch me jump. Actually, I feel like...
Do it.
All right, here we go. Hopefully I don't hit the middle ledge there. Oh, I'm going to hit the ledge. Oh!
Whee! I don't know if I can res... Oh, did you survive that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay.
It's deep enough. That was pretty cool.
Nice.
Sheesh. Did you get it on camera? Hit it with the action camera.
You clip it. Bitch, let me up. There we go.
Thunder is so real. Oh, another river. A speedy one.
Fuck, bitch. Oh, that's one of those big motherfuckers following me.
That shit gonna make us go up a mountain again.
Bitch.
I think this fucker wants us to go up this mountain.
I think we're going to two different dots.
What do you mean? I only see one dot over here.
I see two.
I have no idea which one you see. I see one that's like inland by like the end of this river.
Oh no, there's one you didn't grab.
Oh, okay. I'm going over by you then.
Remember that.
There are people here. There's a lot of people here. See you later, bitches. You wanna fucking die? Bitch. Getting kills on my way down. It's like Hunger Games.
There's a golf cart down on the beach.
Hell yeah. If we can get used to get to the other one.
Oh, this one isn't drivable.
Oh, more people. Oh, never mind. Those are just corpses. Ooh, there's some supplies here, though.
I'm gonna make sure you boil the meat, though. Never mind, all my meat's rotten.
What the fuck are those docks? Where are the orcas? Where are the fucking seagulls at, actually? Oh, we can't drive these, though. These are all busted.
I think there's one further out that wasn't busted. Fishy, fishy. Rotten meat in an arm.
Yes, sir.
I'll throw a rotten leg on there. I don't like the way they eat the fish.
Oh, I eat like the head first.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty extra.
Oh, here it is. Oh, this one's an actual fucking bunker.
Oh shit. Tape.
Fuck you go. Alright, nice.
Going in? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Thought that shit just, like, dropped off or something. I was like, oh, fuck. Ooh, fucking lag in here. Whoa. Drugs. All I really want is drugs. In the morning, it's drugs, and there is a thing.
Yippee bunny.
I was hoping maybe it was like a bomb.
A nice pool of blood.
That can mean anything.
Okay.
Probably
left
this one.
Or right.
I'm gonna go this one first. Oh wait, this one looks like it just keeps going. Oh no, it's just a room. Cool. Ooh, one of these things. Ballerina.
The ballet.
A kid lived here. There's no music though. Oops. Here's the music. Pretty nice place. It looks like a museum. The holographic tree. Snazzy. Damn! Is that a TV or just a fucking aquarium? Oh, this is their TVs. Or like electronic picture frames.
I'm pretty sure this is the dude's book from the first game.
Doris, do you have time for a quick drink? Ed's been getting there something about cubes in the bathroom. I have no idea what the fuck that means, but okay.
Monies and ammo.
No, because the book from the beginning had his face on the back, and I believe it was like a dark blue color. Oh, there's a guy here, hanging out. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff here.
Frost's burn demons.
Yeah, baby.
Someone fucked up this bathroom.
Uh-oh, stinky. I hate that they gave me a fuck ton of pills now when I could have used that like a long time ago. Crosses right. Burn demons.
There's more pills in the bathroom too.
Damn. Oh shit. Rack them up. Ammo. sniper ammo by any chance?
Hmm?
Nope. That sucks. I was wondering if maybe there's sniper ammo. Whee! Ooh, pajamas. Nice. Is that it?
I think so. Back the other way now. Was that not the right way?
No, what the shit?
Was that it?
Oh no, it was over here. There's this hallway. The bunny's knocked over now. Someone's been here. Let's hope that maybe they'd go deep. Is there nothing in here?
Like, what was the point of sending us here?
There's a room right here, but I can't open it. Can't get anywhere in there either.
Stupid. I guess to the other one then.
Whoa, baby.
Fucking Kevin.
Oh, fuck this guy. Excuse me.
Kevin, get your ass out of the way!
Never gets old. Alright. You might have to tell me I don't have a map that I can see.
I can't bring it up.
Oh shit. Okay. Map. So it's in that direction. Quite a bit of ways away on the other side of the river. Which I think actually there's a river over here. Oh no. Cool. Climb.
Tokyo drifting.
Okay, so we got quite a bit of ways to go.
Okay.
But we're going the right way. Stump in the ground.
Sorry, there's a tree there.
Yeah, there's a little stump. I was trying to go around it and cut back through, but... Oh, shit, sorry.
Alright.
Oh, I hear something running. Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit. That was close.
He's just catching up. Oh, come on. Oh, God damn it. Son of a bitch. He's doing so good. Alright, the river's coming. coming up. Yeah, bitch.
There we go.
Another waterfall over here or something. You fucker.
Lean forward.
Oh, damn. Ooh. That actually, like, worked very good. All right. So. Come on, dude. Oh, an actual golf course.
Son of a bitch.
Where are we? Okay, so we gotta go in that direction. Okay, hold on. I gotta
get the lawnmower and we can play some golf.
Oh, it's not even like a hole there. I was gonna just drop a golf ball in there. It'd be funny though, take that out and use it as like a spear. Just fucking stab people. That'd be pretty cool. I'm hearing water, but I'm not seeing any water. Hello.
Same instinct as I did. Oh, there we go. Get some meat.
No what? Shot. There you go. Easy. That's what we needed.
Now we can make some boiled meat.
You can run, but I'm gonna get you. Oh, you fuck. You got so lucky.
Son of a bitch. We're in the bunker.
Alright. I think this is actually still part of the golf course. Oh, yep. Maybe in this bunker we'll get some like golf clothes and shit.
We got a putter. Oh, there's a dude right there.
Is that a lawnmower right here? Oh, he's got a chainsaw.
There's more.
Oh, I shot the chainsaw and blew his ass up. Unless
holy
that was
shit.
You.
And it wasn't me.
That's cool. Well, that dude just fucking booked it. Oh, dude, there's feathers. Yes, come here. God, you don't know how long I've been waiting to get you. Why are you just floating up there? Get down here, son of a bitch. Oh, we got a motherfucker running.
Oh, thank you. I knocked some of his armor off and he went running.
Good shit. Right. Didn't like make this very like not hidden. Having the golf carts literally right at it and two things pointing where it is. Really? The fuck? Oh, there's still some on the door, apparently. There it is. I was gonna say, you seriously still aren't gonna open.
Fucking equipment. Maintenance C.
Buddy.
Come on, open it up.
Oh, that's you, sorry. That guy came up and I swung at him. And then he was like right in front of you. Good shit. Familiar.
I haven't even found a use for fucking light bulbs yet.
Me either. Oh, this does not look familiar. Ooh, a fucking magnum?
Okay.
Yes, bitch. And look, speaking of light bulbs, there's two more. This town ain't big enough for you to do this. Carry any of the suits. I've just been eating it right away. Surprisingly, still haven't run out of like wire shit. Do we have another location?
I think this was the only other one.
Oh, there's more over here.
Okay.
I was like,
so if we get two fucking
never
dead
mind.
End
it's a dead end.
Son of a bitch.
It's a fucking bathroom.
Why is there no more fucking places to go? Because
we have the rest of the room. Where's the money, Lebowski? Alright then.
This is some horse shit.
Hey, Kevin. Alright, so I believe we went to that one? All the way by that house. There's another one up by this house up here, but I'm pretty sure we went to it already. So...
yeah.
I'm really not sure.
Three-legged lady.
Where?
Running right at us.
Oh, Let me get my canteen. Or actually, yeah. Here, water. See, I'm not gonna hurt you. Yeah, okay, backing that shit up. Okay, don't go. You're gonna fall in there. Alright, you know what, bitch? I tried to be cool with you. Oh, you fucker.
Where the fuck else do we need to go?
That's a good question. She's gone. There she is. Yeah, you're not that fast now, are you?
Whoa!
Triple backflip! Quadruple backflip!
And we stuck the landing.
I tried to be cool with you. You didn't want that. Grab her body. Grab her legs. We're hiding her in hole 16 or whatever hole this is. Alright, where's the map? We gotta go. I mean, there's one by the house, and there's another one over there, but I'm pretty sure we went to both of them, but those are only the other two I see. So, I mean, I don't know. I guess we could, like, recheck them, but... Other than that, I don't have any other ideas.
Yeah, now I'm fucking lost. I don't know what the hell to do. Kevin, how dare you kill the three-legged lady?
I know, right, you fucking monster. I have to kill you now. You're an enemy of the state. Think about what you did, Kevin. Why would you kill Rose? Oh, this could be fun. Holy shit. Looks like there's headlights on this bitch. Spinning out. I can't see shit. We're going through a lot of trees, aren't we? I'm gonna call it there and grab a fucking camp. So I can fucking see what the hell's going on. Oh shit, what up? 3 eggs or arms and 3 boobs or ass. What a scam. Hello. Hey, no worries. Enjoy your class, my dude, if that's a thing. Oh, who the fuck is here? I can't see shit. Actually, fuck this. Where's my night vision? Where are you, little fuckers? Heard your ass, where are you?
I don't see shit.
There you are, you little fucker. Trying to sleep, bitch. Try this again.
Oh,
My stream has the best difficult. Screens on Discord. Oh, did it work?
Yeah.
Nice. Save this shit. Let's see, what's this? Yeah, buddy. It's my starting screen. Look at this map, too.
My pot's empty. Do you have water in your pot?
I don't think so. Oh, wait, I do. Evidently. No, don't drink it, you ass. Put it on the fucking fire. I don't think it's gonna let me put it on the fire, though. Dirty water. $991. 994 leaves. Spices. More spices. Keep that fire stoked. Keep it as hot as.
Someone behind you. Stop it, never mind.
What the fuck is he got by me, bro? What the fuck is wrong with you? Jesus Christ. I almost killed you. Oh, some fucking fruit or some shit, I think. Going in the wrong direction.
I feel like I should. The passenger should be able to have the map out.
True.
I think there should be some. Actually, give me something to do while drive. While you drive.
I think there should be a radio in this bitch too.
Mm-hmm.
Should have like a handheld radio.
Should let us pick up one of the stereos and put it in the back. We should also be able to pick up leaves as we're driving through the shit.
True, like as I'm hitting it, holding up my arm.
So many fucking leaves.
Or have like a weapon out to just do like drive-bys and just shoot people. I don't understand why I hear water sometimes.
Yeah.
What am I stuck on? I wonder if it's because we got this golf cart by the beach.
Huh?
I wonder if it's because we got this golf cart specifically by the beach.
What about it being by the beach?
Yeah, because that's why we hear the water.
Sorry to interrupt you, GameSeek, but, I just wanted to tell you that I think you're really funny, and that I think you're doing a good job here.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Ooh, a lot of blood came out when I hit that. Who wants to die? Haha, get fucked.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. I got this. He doesn't even know it.
Cut off his arm.
Actually, it'd be a good time to quit. Oh, we're going not the way we need to go. We need to be going literally in that direction. Excuse me. Sorry, excuse me.
Oh shit.
I think we're fine. This box gets out of the way. See you later, dude. Need like turbo something, but what's going on, Walkers? I hope we have snow tires on this bitch. Mm-hmm. Feels like we're going faster, honestly.
We're shit now, and then end up actually taking a break.
Yeah, I was wondering why you didn't come in.
Oh, shit. I just wanted to get done in the car wash, get back inside and help.
That's fair. Cruising sideways.
Fucking trippy.
Why is the world sideways? I'm surprised it literally isn't rolling over.
Right?
And then I get stuck. Well, the good news is we're going the right way. Oh, now it's getting windy, huh? Whoa. Go down this hill without me. Whoa!
Holy cow.
That was very tricky.
And I survived that.
Woohoo! Yeah. Luckily, I don't think we get thrown out of the thing. I think it just stops. Mm-hmm. Which is very convenient.
Only golf carts work like this in real life.
Yeah, right. I mean, they kind of do, just... Whoa! Most people don't stay in them.
No damage.
Okay, I think now we're going the wrong way. I think that, like, flipped us around. Whoa! There's people that build... You can literally build, like, mega ramps in this game. Like, they actually have curve and shit to them.
That's awesome.
Now what we need is like a jet boat, or like some jet skis.
That'd be sweet.
Maybe they'll add that in an update, some jet skis. We got golf carts, so why not turn this whole place into a resort? Whoa! Oh, we're doing so good.
I let you do the driving and not me.
Alright. Where are we at? We gotta be close. Oh, yeah, we are. Alright, so there's three over here. I'm pretty sure we already did all of them, but... I mean, fuck it. Let's find out. Let's So we're like real close to this one, which is the home one.
Yeah.
Side of this hill, but there's a box here. Cat food. So you just have to jump off this cliff and we'll be there. Pretty much.
Who needs seat belts?
Wee.
There we go.
Alright, cool. We're here.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, we already been here.
Mm-hmm.
The other one is over there, which I feel like we've probably also already been to. Oh, there's actually another one that popped up. But I feel like, I mean, there's no way we haven't been to all these.
Yeah, we've definitely been to the...
Because we've been to the one that's kind of like that direction, right?
Hmm?
Where that, like, in that direction?
Yes.
You like? Yeah. There's that one, there's a night one, there's one, like, way at the very edge over there.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. It's fucking now.
There's something we must have fucking missed.
Get fucked! Yes, 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 yes. Nice, I got some feathers now. I don't give a fuck about the bird. Yeah, there's gotta be something that we missed.
The last fucking two we went into, we didn't find anything else.
Cannibals have nothing against them. They really don't, honestly.
For where to go next, which is weird. So far, everyone we've gone into has led to another.
Yeah, it usually has some type of computer. And I don't fucking recall if there's been any caves that we haven't been to that had key cards.
I think we went to all the caves.
Hmm.
Kind of stuck with what to do.
I don't remember if there was or not, but I have an idea. Where are you? So, straight that way. I'm gonna go by the airplane crash, because I know there's a cave over there, and I'm gonna check in there. I don't remember if there's a door in there or not, but...
Okay.
My only thought process right now is to head back to the helicopter. God damn it. And also, I guess, see if anything else pops up on the map when we get closer over there.
Deer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Wish I could pick up a deer, just throw him in the back of the car. Strap him to the hood. That'd be nice. Thought that tree stump was gonna get me for sure. You get in there, I'm just gonna keep smacking it.
Big fucker over there.
I'm stuck. What'd you expect, bro? Alright.
He fucking blew his head off.
Yeah. Ran at me. What was I supposed to do? God damn it.
Fucking spider.
Ah, I can't see shit. Surely it's over here.
Oh, bullshit.
Hold on.
Hold on, there's something to dig up.
Yeah, there's three fucking three people. This would be fun. Bodies.
Nothing like some corpse desecration.
Okay, this dude didn't have shit. Thanks for nothing. He gets buried with fucking rope. Okay, dude.
Another dude behind you.
She have no more arrows.
Fucking cut her head off. Fucking rope.
I killed him with literally my slingshot.
Oops, let okay, me dig something up here.
There's something else here?
I don't know.
I think maybe you're just burying the body. Well, our plane is over there. There is a green thing over here, but I mean, I don't see how we haven't gotten it though. Ooh, a skin pouch. Nice. Why are you running, bro? You're fucking with my golf cart, dude. Thank you. Ooh, I like your spacesuit.
Thank you.
Woo!
Woo!
Front flip.
Uh-oh.
Almost had it. There we go.
It's Hammer. What's up? How's it going?
Whoa! Leechy!
Leechy?
Whoa! Fuck me! Oh my god. I don't even know how to fucking get this shit up here. Go, go, go.
Oh, there we go.
There you go. It's better.
Fucking, I'm okay.
That one. Leechy on a Friday. True. All right, yeah. So definitely, this is the one we have been to, I believe. Yes. Run through it anyway, real quick. Yeah, doors are open here. We definitely already been.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna quick get some arrows since we're already here. I don't know anymore. Your allergies. Oh, that sucks. Prune to my arrows. Oh, there's arrows here too. Nice. That I can't even like pick up. Like. Don't need food. Yeah. Oh, batteries. Hell yeah. Actually, I really need batteries so I can fucking tase people. Need to print anything?
Yeah.
Oh, God. I'm not gonna lie, there's something nice about how that looks. There's something very fake about how that looks, too. It's overly defined. It's weird. What's even more weird is I can, like, literally fit my finger in there. Like, my hand. What? It's, like, separated. Like, where, like, my muscle, like, my arm is. Like, you know how, like, in animes when they draw, like, muscles on people, like, they have, like, all the lines where all the muscle, like, I think there's, like, all shaped.
Mm-hmm.
I can, like, see that. Yeah. When, like, I put, like, my hand behind my head, I can, like, see the curve, like, so vividly the line. Looks weird. This one do it. Yeah, a little bit, not as much. Is my boobs big? No. Someday. What the fuck am I stuck on? Oh, I'm not holding the right button.
Some more. One of those. Okay. Three more.
No! Our golf cart is just not here.
Oh, okay.
Or it somehow got covered in moss and is unusable now. But there's a camp that has two night thingies over here. Almost made the full jump.
I've got fucking 6 pieces of that tech armor now.
Nice.
Yeah, I just need more batteries and I can.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
I ran into something and fucking something exploded. I don't know. It. Jesus Christ.
Bet Kevin took our golf cart and trashed it.
Fucking probably that rat. Oh shit, oops, I double jumped. I hate these things. I love them, but I fucking hate them. Okay, so we've already been to that cave. Our thing is over there. But I'm going to this cave again anyway. Score. Yeah, if this is where the shark was, I'm pretty sure. More shit. Nice. It wasn't a complete loss. Almost positive there's a shark in this water. Oh, nope, never mind. What the
oh,
fuck?
Oh shit, oh no, fuck.
Who the fuck is. Oh. It's like, who the fuck is attacking it? This big motherfucker. Yeah, so you've definitely been this way.
Yeah.
So I'm not really sure what else we can go. I can't like remember specifically when we got defibrillators and stuff. you come. I'm curious though, I don't remember where it is, but if somehow we can get back to where that big ass building is, you know, that we couldn't like get to.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if we can shoot like a gravel thing somewhere over there.
Ooh, yeah.
Maybe we can't just go down there, but we can like grapple across. So I feel like by now we have to find however what way to get in there.
Where the
fuck did you go? Me? Yeah, I'm just zooming, I'm just running past everyone. There's so many fucking monsters in here. I found apparently a piece of paper I didn't pick up. Missing CEO. I don't know if you got that paper, but there's some dude and there's like paper on the ground. Oh, fuck! This dude's just chasing your ass hard. Oh, what the shit? Oh, I'm getting like double teamed here. I have like no health now. Fuck. Well, you leave me no choice. Oh, he got me just before I could get the shot off. And I'm dead. Fuck, it's gonna put my ass all the way at the beginning of the goddamn thing. Fuck me. Where's my fucking bag pig?
Fucking shit.
Son of a bitch. Down?
What?
Did you get down?
No.
No. Fuck am I? Get to the end.
What?
Did you get to the end? You're just chilling.
No, I was just re-armoring up.
Get.
I don't even know which way is the right way anymore.
getting there. Slowly.
I might be heading backwards. I don't even know it. I think I am heading backwards. I'm gonna let her pee then.
Like no stamina. Fuck you. Fuck, I'm like a sliver away from going down. God damn it. Got there. Somebody help me.
Are you not on live on Kick?
Oh, no.
Yeah.
I'm down right now.
Huh?
I'm down.
Oh, I said you aren't live on Kick.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm not live on Kick either. Halfway dead.
Oh, you cunt. Oh no. Definitely live on Twitch, just not live on Kick. Fuck you, bitch.
Oh, fuck. Fuck all that noise. Fuck. God damn it. Two of them, be careful.
Oh, fuck you. And a baby? Fuck off.
You got this. Stay alive for the both of us. This is a long-ass cave. I'm gonna throw my arm around right away. Fuck the katana. Alright, where was I going?
This way.
Might be the big building one.
Someone is requesting that you stay hydrated, sir.
I literally just drank my water. Like, quite literally, I just did it. I get another drink.
Up street.
Outside? What the fuck?
Yeah. I don't fucking know.
Is that all the four things? Already been at those. I don't know where else we could go. Except just try to figure out whatever fucking cave it was ahead. Thing in it. Well, I'm gonna go to the next cave, I guess. I'll run up to this water one.
I don't fucking. I don't wanna put two tarps out.
Yeah, actually, let's make it daytime. That's probably smart. Ooh, big tent.
I didn't mean to put two out, but. Gonna be a big tent.
Oh, that dude better not fuck with her shit. God damn it!
Oh, I just killed Kevin. Cool. Kevin might be forever dead.
I hope so. I'm sure he won't be. God damn it!
Fuck you.
Motherfucker! I'm trying to sleep, bitch! Fuck your legs and your head. God damn it!
God damn it! Finally.
Thank God. Fuck, where's that going? That one. Okay. Oh, here. What else can I put in here? If I had fish, I could make some crazy ass stew.
Some ramen in there.
Yeah. I don't have enough shit. Boiled meat it is, and I hear fuckers off in the distance.